There is no difficulty that Allah Azza wa Jal bestows upon you except that it is injected with a lot of Allah's gentleness and mercy and compassion. Allah Azza wa Jal, He says, إِنَّ رَبِّي لَطِيفٌ لِمَا يَشَاءُ. Allah Azza wa Jal is Latif, from His names is Al-Latif, the gentle, the compassionate. Did you see the story of Ibrahim alayhi salam? When his people threw him in a fire, what happens? What happens? He's in a difficulty. He's in a fire. He's entered a place where it literally burns. But Allah Azza wa Jal's gentleness is with him. قُلْنَا يَا نَارُ كُونِي بَرْدًا وَسَلَامًا عَلَى إِبْرَاهِيمٍ. Allah Azza wa Jal gives command to the fire that it be cool and peaceful on Ibrahim alayhi salam. بَرْدًا وَسَلَامًا. Cool and tranquil, peaceful. Because if it was only cool, he would have froze to death. And if it was peaceful without being cool, he would have burned. For Allah Azza wa Jal gave it two commands. Bardan wa salaman. You know, sometimes you read it, bardan wa salaman, two in one, it's the same thing. It's not the same thing. Allah Azza wa Jal's matters are decreed precisely. Bardan wa salaman is the only solution for him right now. For he's in the midst of difficulty, but Allah's gentleness and compassion is with him. Why? Why Allah Azza wa Jal gave him that companionship? Why did Allah Azza wa Jal look after him? You know why? Because when he was thrown in the fire, he said, Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. Hasbunallah. The first thing on his mind was Allah. Therefore he deserved ultimate protection. Then that was the first thing in his mind. See, I tell you, everyone wants to be in the company of Allah so that Allah can do with us like what He did with Ibrahim. But you will only get the company of Allah if you know in times of difficulty to say, Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakeel. Hasbunallah means Allah is enough for us. Hasbunallah, Allah is enough for us. Wa ni'mal wakeel. And how excellent is Allah as a being to rely on. Wa ni'mal wakeel. Ibrahim alayhi salam saved himself from a fire, from a difficulty with Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakeel. Do you know how to save yourself with Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakeel? Do you know how to say it in difficulties and make the difficulty bardan wa salaman and make your difficulty become a cool and a source of peace and tranquility for you? The fire became a source of tranquility. Tranquility and peace is what people are running after. Ibrahim found it in the fire. It's not the idea that he found peace in the fire, but it's he found it with the word Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakeel. And after that was a bonus. After that, the fire being peaceful and cool upon him is because that's Allah's promise to those that want His companionship. That's Allah's promise. Allah Azza wa Jal is with them. Wa ana ma'ahu idha dhakarani. And I'm with my servant whenever he remembers me. For even going back to the hadith, فَوَلَئِنْ سَأَلَنِي لَأُعْطِيَنَّهِ. If Ibrahim didn't even ask, this is a higher level. This is a high level of companionship with Allah. That you don't even ask. You just remember Allah, Hasbunallah. Allah Azza wa Jal knows what He wants. And He fulfilled His request. You know how to deal with Allah Azza wa Jal like this? Now what happens with us? If a difficulty happens, you'd say Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakeel a million times, it doesn't work. Why does it not work? How come it worked with Ibrahim once? Won't that today we repeat, nothing happens. You know why? What happened? What changed? Allah did not change. The same ilah that saved Ibrahim with Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakeel is the same ilah, is the same Lord that has guaranteed the same matter. What happened? And we're the ones that changed. Our heart is the one that changed. Our relationship with Allah Azza wa Jalla is what changed. Wallah Azza wa Jalla, He says, إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُغَيِّرُ مَا بِقَوْمٍ حَتَّى يُغَيِّرُ مَا بِأَنفُسِهِمْ. Allah Azza wa Jalla promised, He will never change the state of a person. He will never change the state of a people until they change what's in themselves. You're the one that has to change. Allah hasn't changed. Allah is as He is. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. When you say Subhanallah, it means I declare the perfection of Allah. This is what it means. You know, sometimes Subhanallah, you read its translation, glory be to Allah. What does glory mean anyway? No one knows what glory means. Stay on a perfect translation. Subhanallah means I declare Allah's perfectness. Allah is perfect. This is what subhanAllah means. Allah hasn't changed. We're the ones that have changed. For unless we turn back to Allah, unless we know who Allah is, unless we show serious commitment and dedication to learn who Allah Azza wa Jal is, hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakeel will never work.